why the graphic for Brett isn't done, or Narcolepsy isn't done yet. In the demo, I've already finished it in the full game. So for now, he's just invisible. No deodorant. Oh, it looks like it requires the blue hall pass to enter. No shit. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, it's pretty much... Oh, what's that? Oh crap, she's stuck. I think I fixed that. Better not die. And now I get deodorant. Almost halfway there. I might have forgotten where some presents are. Because I haven't played this in a while. There's no sound effect for that? Well, I don't know if I fixed that. Oh, great. I wonder if this is too hard for the beginning of the game, because this is a little bit difficult. Oh god, this looks tough. It's hard. save it. You save it. Okay, good. No use wasting items when a save point takes away your status elements. OCD. Gotta save it. I have some money. Money! Snack pack. Smelly sock. Halfway done. Found the red hall pass you have. Very good. Now find the yellow hall pass you must. Hey, Satchel.
I might give you that yellow hall pass if you bring me a bone.
Now you gotta find a bone. Fuck, slow down.
Or what you want, me can get you good item for you, Durder.
Welcome to our store, what can I get you, Durder? Can't get me anything, cause I don't have any fucking money.
Ha ha.
Chapter 6 is going to be completely different from the old version. You'll see. So fast.
The song is from Metal Gear Solid, by the way. The part where you're running away from Liquid Snake. might have missed one back there. I'm not sure. I can get it on the way back. Cooper's Aptos Adventures 2 sprite. Hey, check it out. I'm Cooper's new sprite for Aptos Adventures 2. Cooper's Aptos Adventure 2 sprite teleported somewhere. Nick's Aptos Adventures 2 sprite. Hey, check it out. I'm Nick's new sprite for Aptos Adventures 2. I admit, this is kind of tricky. Because after you talk to one real Nick, you'd be like, oh, well, I guess I don't have to talk to them again. Because they all say the same thing. Gave me the weebie jeebies. That's gonna be funny.